Curious George FTW on ThreatDL here. And tonight, I will rant on King slash Queen will threat word you all accounts. Let's begin. My god, do these accounts suck? I'm going to explain reasons why I hate these accounts really much, and why they need to be dead named. First off, these accounts do not even represent as a queen or king at all. How can the user be a king or queen? This is YouTube, not the United Kingdom of Great Britain. The people in Britain already have a queen. Her name is Queen Elizabeth II. Do you girls realize how stupid you're being? Second, these names are a threat to any website, including YouTube. Those names violate YouTube's policies. So yes, it's cyberbullying and you can get arrested and face trial. Third, the very first one was back in 2014. It was called King Barney Will Kill You All. Who would make these kinds of names like that? That's murder, and you can get arrested. Fourth, these names were made by the UTT team members. What the heck? Who said this was a good idea? It's more likely the crappiest idea I've ever heard of. Get rid of these names. Fifth, I have to agree with Dave the Video Maker. He has a huge hatred on these just like myself. Six, I would wish to have these names banned from being used as usernames on YouTube. If that happens, that would be a great thing. 7. These kind of fakers act like the VGCP, EDCP, NDCP, ADCP, UTCP, NOTD, LDCP, and THDT team members, proving themselves as hypocrites. 8. Some of these names are also impersonating a real user, a mascot user, a roleplay user, or possibly a fictional character, proving the flipster determination for impersonation. 9. They also support the 9/11 attacks and worship Hitler. In Germany, it's illegal to worship Adolf Hitler, even when World War II has ended. It's also offensive to support 9/11. 10. They also steal people's videos. That is copyright infringement, and yes, you can get sued and get arrested for that. 11. They believe internet wars exist when they don't. War is a conflict against a country, not social media. Have you heard of Dave the Video Maker? YouTube wars and internet wars are not real. It's people spreading logic, disrespecting opinions, and going over war on someone's opinion. 12. They subscribe to Just Spy on You. What on earth is spy scribing? That's not even a real word in the dictionary at all. That's not warlike either. That is stalking someone. Stalking can get you arrested. And 13. Some users are behind these accounts. What the heck? Is that to troll someone? That's trolling someone in a bad way. That concludes my rant. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. This is Curious George FTW on ThreatDL, signing off. Peace out.